want to assure all our citizens that the Nigerian Army remains apolitical. Our loyalty, allegiance to the constitutional authority of this land, the three branches of government, Mr. President and Commander-in-Chief, our loyalty is unquestionable. We want to assure our people that they should be rest assured that issue of coup will not happen within the ranks of the army. And I can say also within the ranks of members of Nigerian Armed Forces. And the role of the army is still very, very strong. And we continue to do everything to ensure that issues of pipeline vandalism and oil theft will be severely curtailed in conjunction with our sister services.